all you Red Box ladies, and you, thank you, thank you, thank you. We'll see you later. 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 You're amazing. 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 You're awesome. Thank you. We'll see you later, and you're awesome. Okay. Come over here, you, like, bizarre chicks. Thank you so much. All right. Come over here. You know, usually I cast one person, but they kind of belong together, don't they? And everyone who came up here was wonderful and brave, and it was really hard to tell, but the stage would have to be like a football field to make sense of like 40, 50 people. Now, this is an important question to ask these girls before we cast. Dude. Before we cast our innocent girls, okay? Innocent is the key word. But here's the question for you ladies, all right? Now, if during the scene, the moment really calls for it, and the subtext just moves you inside, and if I give you free stuff that has value, would you possibly, for the movie, for this moment, show your boobies? What do you think?
Well, I'm not quite sure if I want a boobie show on, but I'm going to grab some.
You know what?
To what?
To okay. Would you possibly show your boobie?
I'd make out.
You what?
Out with her.
You'll make out.
Good enough.
Okay, that's cool. You'll make out for free stuff. But what if it's like a lot of free stuff? Could you make out and expose boobies and touch boobies?
It depends on how much free stuff.
I love it, okay. Depends on how much free stuff. Excellent. Okay, you lesbian pussy people over there, okay. And actually go a little more, I expect a lot of innocent chicks. Okay, all right. We are now casting for the innocent girls, okay? The girls will go in the cage.